Hello friends, do you know what is this? Yes, planetarium. This is a beautiful representation of planet system. Do you know what is this? Yes, this is children's cycling park with various crossings and signals of the city traffic system. Do you know what is this? Yes, this is an aircraft model in a wind tunnel from which we determine the performance of the actual aircraft under real operating conditions. Do you know the uniqueness of these examples? From these examples, they have been trying to imitate the reality to see what might happen under real operating conditions. This imitation of reality, which may be in the physical form or in the form of mathematical equations, may be called simulation. Yes, this is our topic. Now, let us learn the definition of simulation. Simulation is a representation of reality through the use of a model or other device which will react in the same manner as reality under a given set of conditions. Now, we move on to types of simulation. There are two types of simulation. They are static simulation and dynamic simulation. Let us learn what is static simulation and dynamic simulation. Static simulation is nothing but a models which are not affected with time. For example, an architect constructs a small size model of a supermarket to be constructed to show the clients how it would look like and to get any suggestions from the client. Whereas in dynamic simulation models which are affected with time. For example, an architect shows you a virtual scenes of the supermarket. How would the customer walk in and around the supermarket and showing how lift would work and how it will behave in different lightings and so on. See, this is another example for dynamic simulation. This is a simulation for stock exchange. Here, Professor Keatings make their students to understand easily the concepts of stock exchange through simulation. Okay friends, now I recall what is simulation and types of simulation. Simulation is a imitation of reality. There are two types, one is static simulation and another one is dynamic simulation. Static simulation is a model which are not affected with time, whereas dynamic simulation is a model which are affected with time. Now I hope you would understand what is simulation and types of simulations. Thank you friends.